Lately, there have been way too many snakes showing up in Thai toilets. If you're like us, you might be getting worried about your own safety. That's why we enlisted the help of Vern Lovic, Thailand snake expert, to answer some questions for Coconuts. Vern knows all about Thailand snakes. He, along with the baby python on his arm, is ready to answer your burning questions.
Hi, my name is Vern. I have the website ThailandSnakes.com and the website SnakeBiteAid.org. And I'm going to answer just some questions about snakes coming up through your toilet system, through your pipes. Snakes get into your toilet through the pipes that lead into your plumbing system. So there's PVC pipes coming out of the ground like this, and usually at the top is an opening that is not screened off. So that's the first thing you want to do is screen that opening. Put a piece of screen on there and a clamp so nothing can get in. There's a baby python. You keep those out and you keep the big pythons out, which is really the important thing. And also the monocled cobras, you know, how bad they are. City or country, there's really no difference at all. They could, they're not going to climb so high. Like if you live on the 28th floor, they're not climbing 28 floors. You don't want that wrapped around your business in the toilet, that's for sure. Yeah, I think we're seeing more of it than usual just because, you know, it's the same old thing. Many people have cell phones now. Just about everybody has them. There's 60 million people in Thailand, 25 million visitors a year. Everybody's got a cell phone, and then social media has the potential to blow something up into something huge. I mean, yeah, it's quite a big issue when a python sneaks up a toilet and grabs a guy in the business, but it does not happen very often. It happens a couple times a year at the most. If you're bitten by a snake on the toilet and it doesn't just let go right away, which some snakes will, the python might not let go as it didn't in that case with the Thai guy that really got it on there. Grab it at the neck, hold as tight as you can. Python can only hold its breath for about 20 minutes. At the worst, you're going to be holding that snake for about 20 minutes before it passes out. So if you can't have anybody help you, you know, to try to pry open the jaws of the snake. Okay, so that's it. Thanks a lot to Coconuts Bangkok for this opportunity. Come to my website, ThailandSnakes.com. Locked around my bag like there's no tomorrow. If it gets loose, somebody let me know.
Coconuts TV.